on the play twice very effectively, and it both times involved Barry Boulay.
Nice pass by Winberg, up ahead to Hornqvist. He scores. Slides a backhander through and makes it 1-0 for the Panthers.
Patric Hornqvist has got really good hands, and a backhand is one of the hardest shots for a goaltender to read. Winberg on a nice give and go there, and Hornqvist coming across from his wing position, knifing right through the middle. Now the middle is cut off by Sergachev. He's not going to be able to get into it, but I don't think Vasilevsky was ready for the quickness of this backhand shot. Didn't quite get over on the short side quickly enough, and 13th goal of the year for Patric Hornqvist, who usually makes his living from about 5 feet in front of the blue paint.